Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at the error 0x80040154 and some possible fixes. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Let's start with the Microsoft Store error 0x80040154. If you want to look at the Windows Update error of the same number, check out the next timestamp. Start by checking your internet connection. Are you online? And are you signed in with a Microsoft account? To check that, go to the Microsoft Store. Then check the profile and make sure that you are indeed signed in. Also, some users experiencing the error have noticed that if they switch the type of connections, it helps. So if you're on a broadband, consider switching to a Wi-Fi, or if you're on Wi-Fi, switch to broadband. Try that and see if it corrects the error. Next, we can look at clearing the contents of the DataStore file. Open File Explorer. Then, look for this particular location. Copy it, paste, hit enter. Select all the files and folders present in the DataStore folder and delete them. And while we're doing this, let's reset the cache for the Microsoft Store. Open the command prompt as an administrator. Type in wsreset.exe and hit enter. This might take a few minutes. Once done, the Microsoft Store should open automatically. After that, try the download then. Next, let's run the DISM tool. Open the command prompt as an administrator. Type in DISM.exe /online/ cleanup image /restore health and hit enter. This scan can take a while depending on the level of corruption. Once finished, restart your system and see if you can download from the Windows Store then. If you're having the error 0x80040154 from the Windows Update, we can start by running the Windows Update Troubleshooter. Go to Settings, in System, find Troubleshoot, then click on Other Troubleshooters. Look for the Windows Update Troubleshooter and click Run. Follow any of the on-screen prompts and restart and try running the updates again. Then you can try and reset the Windows Update components to the default. This might help in allowing you to download the update. We did a video that goes into depth about how to do this, and we'll include a link in the description that goes much more into depth. Then you should check and see if the Windows Update related services are running in the Services Manager. Also, we did a video on this that goes into much more depth on what to check, and we'll include a link in the description. Next, look at clearing the bits queue. Open a command prompt as an administrator and type in bitsadmin.exe /reset /all users and hit enter. Restart your system and see if this resolves the problem. If all else fails, make note of the update you're receiving the error code on and then go to the Microsoft Update Catalog website and look for the update. download it and install it separately and run the installer. We have a link to the catalog in the article. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.